at Willie Trails in St. Croix Falls. This is a place that I wanted to come with my dad. It's actually the last trail I told him that we should check out before he passed. So we're on his bike today. Put some different wheels on it from my other bike because that one's cracked on the frame. Pretty cool trail. Some features like this. Remnants of glaciers and whatnot. Kind of unique for the area. Not too far from Interstate Park. It's just been tough lately. Like, I've always had anxiety ever since my dad passed away. I feel like I've had it just like constantly. And even coming here, got out of my car and I'm like, I don't know if I can do this. Five minutes later, all's good. I think it's good to expose yourself in doses. We're just on a rock in space. We're just doing the best we can. And that's okay. Digging these things. Plant-based. Thank you. Here's one of the skinnies they got here. Option line, some tough corners. I mean, that thing's twisty the whole way. It's bouncy too. Crazy stuff. There's Dangerous Dave. I ain't no Dangerous Wayne.